Kansas ad who fired Porter Moser, Loyola's Final Four run best story in college sports. Kansas Athletics Director Sheahon Zenger said there are no hard feelings with Loyola-Chicago coach Porter Moser, who Zenger fired in 2007 at Illinois State. Zenger, Illinois State's ad at the time, hired then Kansas assistant coach Tim Jankovich, now the head coach at SMU, to replace Moser. Jankovich is one of Illinois State's winningest coaches in school history, but never led the Redbirds to the NCAA tournament. Moser has piloted the Ramblers on a storybook Cinderella run to the Final Four as a number 11 seed, and Loyola could face Kansas in the national championship game on Monday if both teams win their national semifinal matchups on Saturday. "We haven't seen each other, but I'm really looking forward to talking with him," Zenger told USA Today Sports of Moser on Friday. "He's always been a hard worker, good coach and a great person." Moser told USA Today Sports in late February that he's never held a grudge against Zenger and that he receives a warm reception at Illinois State whenever Loyola faces the Redbirds in Missouri Valley Conference play. More, USA Today Sports Final Four expert picks Moore, making the case for Kansas to win a second title with Bill Self. Moore, making the case for Loyola Chicago to shock world and win national title. Zenger added of the firing that no decision is made in a vacuum and that the numbers Moser was 51-67 in four seasons at Illinois State didn't add up fast enough. "People in the business understand it," Zenger said. "People outside the business don't. Those are tough moments to go through with people on either side. I hope all stories end up like this one." Zenger expressed no regrets about the decision but said he's been as captivated by Loyola Chicago's run as the rest of the nation. "Loyola's story is the best story in college sports this year," Zenger said. "And I really admired what Porter's done. I'm excited for him and his team. I sincerely believe that young coaches should go meet with him and learn from him and his story." Moser, hired at Loyola in 2011, has compiled a record of 121-110 with the Ramblers but had a longer amount of time, through seven seasons, compared to four at Illinois State, to build the winning culture that came to fruition this March. Jankovich, in his first season at Illinois State, led the Redbirds to a 25-10 record with all of Moser's recruits. Moser said Thursday that he had to reinvent himself as a coach after being fired. He became an assistant coach on the late coach Rick Mangione's staff at St. Louis. And Loyola's praised, floor-spreading offense is a product of Mangione's offensive philosophy. "I hope the whole nation is cheering for Kansas, and then after that they're cheering for Loyola," Zenger said. "And if the Jayhawks and Ramblers were to meet Monday, with a national championship on the line, Zenger wouldn't be so torn. That'd be a cool story," he said.